finally be able to do a finals game is amazing. I couldn't thank ABC and ESPN enough.
I feel great. What a great stage this is.
See you tonight.
You know, I always watch every game, even though we don't broadcast them on TNT, and I'm a big fan, and it's a thrill to be here. I'm excited.
We're at the NBA Finals. Should be a great game. Golden State a chance to clinch, but you got this huge, huge crowd for the Cavs. Should be fun. It's very nice of Doris to be so open and taking a step back to let me be part of it. And I said, whatever you do, don't let me step on anybody's toes. Don't let me take somebody's job. Let her pick the team that she wants. I'll take the other one, whatever. And she's been tremendous. In fact, she said, you do both coaches. Okay, no problem. You let me do it, I'll do it.
Well, we're not the only one showing our love for Craig Sager. And during a timeout, the entire place on its feet. They put him up on the big screen.
The one and only Craig Sager.
So beloved by the fans, the players, the coaches, everybody around the NBA.
Well, LeBron facing elimination obviously doesn't faze you. Back-to-back 41-point games. Great performance. I'm very pleased to be here to witness it.
I'm happy to see you, man. Much love and respect. We really appreciate you.
Thanks a lot for entertaining me. Thank you. Thank you.
But to see a performance like Ice Off is something that I'll never forget.